And good evening, everyone. That breaking news tonight involving a large fire at a local golf course.
Right. This is all happening at Shadow Lake Golf Course in Penfield. There is a live update going on right now. We're going to go out live to this location to listen in.
Came out on the roof.
What time did you receive it?
I have no idea what time it is.
So before that call came in, were you guys on the way here? Did you make it here at all? How far did you guys get before he called and told you not to come?
No, we were on our way here when he called me.
Such a large response. How involved was this when it first began?
When I first got on scene, there was fire coming out of the hood vent on the roof. And because we have the water supply for this is out on Five Mile Line Road, which is approximately a quarter of a mile away, we needed trucks with lots of hose to get water back here. And that's why we have so many more trucks than normal.
Any idea what started this?
Initial report was something in the kitchen.
You know, had you have not been canceled and told to head back?
We were never canceled.
Oh, I thought you said he called you to say that the fire
He
was
called
out.
Me to say that he did have a fire. He thought it was out, but he had a heavy smoke condition.
So you guys still came?
At that time, I was talking to him, telling him not to open up any doors, and we will ventilate when we get here.
Okay, so you guys were always
we were
coming.
Never
you never came and left and went back. Can you describe what the flames looked like when you got here, how involved the fire was?
Orange. When I first got here, there was a lot of black smoke coming out of the ventilation system. I saw the manager on the phone in front, and I yelled out to him, if you can get to the ventilation fan, shut it off. But at that time, there was so much smoke inside, we couldn't re-enter the structure.
All right, a fire official talking to us in Penfield right now about the fire at the Shadow Lake Country Club, the clubhouse there. He saw smoke when he arrived. They believe it started in the kitchen. And a lot more details coming out right now, Maureen.
Yeah, that fire once again at the main structure at the golf club on Five Mile Line Road there. We are told the Five Mile Line is closed between Atlantic and Whalen in Penfield right now. No one's been injured in this fire, but it was pretty extensive right there on the property there. And firefighters obviously on scene in Penfield will have much more as soon as we get those details. And you can follow this also on Facebook, Twitter, and at RochesterFirst.com.